Okay, so I'm gonna go get the willow from the car. I'll bring it down here and then I'm gonna stick it in around this teepee. Okay. So then. Let's move back over here now. Okay, so I'll continue around it. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this back farther. Okay, I'll put one over here so I can make an archway. I'll put one in between these. Okay. Now then. How about this? One there. also make an archway, a pathway, a tunnel? There's too much grass here. They probably won't do so well, but they might. We shall see. I'm gonna continue placing them along this route here. And then maybe it should have a border. So right now I've got a line of them across there, all the way around it. And what about a tunnel here? I'm not sure it'll work very well because of all the grass. I bend them over, they may sprout. Getting warm out. So just twisting might not work, but pairing will. Make sure the one that goes over goes under on the next wrap, so they hold each other. Okay, so what's happening here? Is this the pathway? We need another one here, I think. One side, one on the other side. Overlap them, come around, overlap so the first one is under and the second one is over, and then switch them. The one on the bottom goes on the top, the one on the bottom goes on the top. There we go. They seem to hold much better when they're paired, don't they? Let's put another one there, or two more, I guess. better to use more than you think you'll need, because soon put it in. Okay. So now let's take the rest of them. Okay. Let's go around and tie the back over. May need some more over here. Okay, so there's one here, there's one here, yes. Okay. this grass is pretty healthy. I don't know if it'll work from here. It's gonna be tall. Hello. Hey, Raven. Alright. This is going to be the entrance way. Okay. Okay, so this from here is not a flat space one yet.
go.
Okay, so. When they grow up, the idea is that they will all grow up and I'll arch them together over this. So I'll have to let them grow next year. And then I can, the year after, they may be bigger. Well, if they grow, I hope they take root. It's always hit and miss. You never know what will take. But you see, it's the trees become a line, but there's one in the middle. So the trees are the line, and then there's a gap there for a walkway. And then they start again here, and they go all the way along here. And then they start here and go around the whole teepee. Or not teepee, around the whole thing. All right, and I have more. So now I have to find a place to plant these. So I'll come back when I have it figured out, okay? Love you guys. Thanks for coming. Bye-bye. Comment and subscribe and like. Bye.